We're going to mark the body, sorry, we're going to mark the engine mount tube. And we're going to mark the engine mount tube in at various locations to hold the centering rings for the engine mount tube, as well as to hold the engine mount clip. The instructions will tell you where to mount the engine mount tube. So in this example, we need to mount the engine mount tube at 1/4 inch from one end, 1 inch from an end, 2.5 inches from an end, and 8.5 inches from one of the ends. These are location markers where the engine mount clip and the centering rings will be located on the engine tube. To mark, you simply take a marking device, such as a pen or a pencil, put it next to the ruler they have available on the instructions, and like I said, we have to mark 1/4 inch up. So you take the engine mark tube and you measure in 1/4 inch, it's not very far, and you put a line. Simply stick a line on the tube. You then need to put another line at 1 inch. Simple, go up an inch, mark a tube at 1 inch. You then need to go up another 2.5 inches. You go up to 2.5 inches and you just draw a line. Very simple. Then at lastly, 8.5 inches. You measure up 8.5 inches and it's 1/4 inch from the top, interesting enough, and mark that part of the body tube. I'm sorry, the engine mount tube. Now your engine mount tube is marked and ready for the next steps.